big moment, everybody. Here we go. I know those headphones. Okay.
You know it's serious when the shoes
come on. No playing around this time.
For yourself, man.
All right.
Have fun.
All right, thank you.
Just whenever you're ready.
Okay. Whoa, overshot. It's wet.
Seconds.
Oh, it's slippery. Pretty good. I like the slipperiness.
Yeah, it's nice.
I mean, you can feel the rain.
Yeah, that's true. It's an improvement. So, you know, if you want, we can load you onto the dry as well, just so you can have a look and see.
Yeah.
Yeah, me as well.
Yeah.
It's just for the general public. We're using the rain.
The graphics are much improved.
That's kudos, though, isn't it, man? It's, yeah, you know. So, yeah.
Okay, cool.
The shadows as well. You probably noticed the shadows
right.
are a bit nicer. Well,
okay,
so.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
All right, cool. Thank you.
Qualifying rigs with the Nissan GTR. In the wet weather, he doesn't need a full back from here.
got Lucas on bonus. Even post a lap. No, that's nice. You can totally feel the difference between the wet and dry.
That's it.
Different brake zones, different turn-in effect.
Yeah. you may have noticed as well, the car itself, when you hit the curbs and stuff, you know, you can feel like all four corners now.
Right.
Whereas before it was just like bouncing.
Right,
now
right.
There is movement, you know?
Now the car has like, it, I always felt like it had that pin through the car,
yeah,
like
exactly.
A slot car.
Yeah, that was it, exactly.
Yeah.
So what we'll do is we'll get you onto the motion sim after. We'll see how big the queue is, we'll get
right.
It straight on, and then
okay.
You can try the day to night transition, which is
okay.
Incredible.
That's on that one there?
Just up here, yeah.
Okay.
You just want to jump out?
Yeah.
First impressions on camera? Just like first impressions.
I mean, first thing, I mean,